好啦，咁今日咧，我哋咧就讲呢个 mechanism of right occipital posterior position 啦 ，ROP 嘅。咁首先又系讲咗开门七件事先啦。第一咧 ，the line 咧就系 longitudinal 啦，即系咁样啦。第二咧就系 flexion of the limbs 啦，即系咁样 ，but no flexion of the head 嘅，所以就唔使 flex 佢啦。咁 presentation 就系 cephalic 啦，position 就系 right occipital posterior 啦，咁即系咁样啦，即系咁样啦。係啦，咁跟住咧就denominator 啦，就係、是、個 occiput 嘅後邊呢度。咁跟住presenting part 咧就是、anterior part of the left parietal bone， 即係呢度啦，呢、這個 area。咁跟住咧 engaging diameter 咧就是、occipital frontal diameter 啦，11.5 cm， occipital frontal diameter 啦，11.5 cm 咁樣嘅。咁 OK， 咁首先咧，我哋而家就做咗個 long internal rotation 先嘅。咁啊 ，at onset of labour 啦，咁咧就 occipital frontal diameter 啦，呢個啦 ，enter the pelvic beam 嘅 ，enter the pelvic beam 啦。咁跟住咧就 in right oblique diameter， 即係呢條呢個 iliac joint 呢個位 ，to 呢個係叫做 right。sorry, left iliopatinal eminence 呢個嘅，咁我哋就要擺埋落去講埋啦。With the occiput pointing to the right sacroiliac joint and the sensiput pointing to the left iliopatinal eminence 咁樣啦，咁開始轉啦喎。咁好啦，咁就首先就 flexion 啦 ，with foot uterine contraction descent take place with increasing flexion 啦，咁啊 increasing flexion 啦喎，咁樣啦。咁跟住咧 occiput 咧就 touch the pelvic floor first 啦，佢就 rotate 3% of a circle along the right side 嘅，咁即係咁樣啦 ，along right side 即係呢邊啦，咁啊，咁 end up 咧就會轉咗去咁樣啦。係啦，咁就 line 個 head 就 line behind the sinuous pubic， the shoulder rotate 2% 啦，咁就即係個 shoulder 咁樣啦，就 rotate 2% 啦，向翻呢邊啦。咁跟住咧，即係由 left 去到 right 嘅 oblique diameter 啦，即係由 left 去到 right 嘅 oblique diameter 啦個 shoulder。OK， 咁跟住 crowning 啦 ，the occiput escape under the pubic arch and the head is crowned. Extension 啦，咁就先是 put a face and chin 啊 ，still put the perineum. Head is born by movement of extension 啦。咁 restitution 啦就好簡單啫，咁就出咗嚟啊嘛。咁個先是 put 咧就 turn 翻1% align 翻個身嘅啫。咁啊 to mother's right 啦。OK， 搞掂咯。咁跟住 the shoulder 咧就會 enter 一個 right 嘅 oblique diameter 即係呢個啦。佢跟住個 shoulder 成個 shoulder enter 落去啦。The anterior shoulder 咧就會 touch the pelvic floor 啦，咁就 rotate 1% 啦，咁就變咗個打直嘅 AP 位咁樣啦。咁個頭未轉嘅喎，係啦。咁跟住咧呢個時候咧就 internal rotation of the shoulder 就 accompany by external rotation of the head 啦，個頭又轉翻去呢邊啦 ，to mother's right 咁樣啦。咁搞掂啦。咁跟住咧最後好簡單啦，就 anterior shoulder escape under the pubic arch first 啦。咁啊 posterior shoulder 又出嚟啦。咁啊 body is born by movement of lateral flexion。